Today our team is in a department store. Today we will learn the names of different departments that you might come across in a department store. There is also a focus on understanding signs, and we will practice some conversations. Well guys, now I have prepared some questions to discuss, so let's discuss these questions. The first question: what are the big department stores in your town? Do we have big department stores in Almaty?
Yes.
Yes.
Can you say?
Maybe Isintai.
Isintai Mall?
Yes. Uh-huh. Mega. Plaza.
Mega. Okay. Mega. Then, Alexander?
Mart.
Mart. Okay, good. What are the famous for?
No, Isintai is the most biggest shopping center and department store, and they a lot of they has kinopark, shopping center.
Yes, they have this cinema. Okay, good. Thank you very much. The next question: do you like shopping in them? Shopping
in department stores.
In department stores, which department store do you go?
Maybe Dostok Plaza.
Dostok Plaza. Okay, Valeria.
Mega Center.
Mega Center. I like shopping in Mega Center on Razbekiva Street because it's like double shopping center, so it's very big, and you can find everything in this one.
Okay. If it is not secret, can you say your favorite departments? For example, we have like LC Waikiki department stores, yes. And what else? Adidas. So, Nastya?
Different?
Yes.
I don't have favorite.
You don't have favorite ones? Okay. So, Ansar?
Zara.
Zara?
Calvin Klein.
Calvin Klein. Do we have Calvin Klein shops in here in Almaty?
Yes.
Yes,
we have.
In those plaza we have, yeah? Uh-huh, okay, good. Alexander, what about you?
I like Nike and New Balance.
Okay, thank you very much. Yuda?
Maybe Mango.
Maybe Mango. Okay, thank you very much. Now, guys, basement, ground floor, the first floor, the second floor, the third floor. So, and which floor is underground?
Basement.
Right to up. And which floor is on the same level as the street level?
Ground.
Ground floor. So, note, we see the on the ground floor, on the first floor, but in the basement. And in American English, the first floor is the floor that is the level with the street. And this is always called the ground floor in British English. Okay, good. Now we see different departments. So the first one is this electrical appliances. You know this department?
Yes.
Uh-huh. China and the glassware. Uh-huh. Kitchenware.
Yes.
Kitchenware, this department where you can buy these things for your kitchen. Cosmetics, jewelry, toiletries, one's body, such as soap, shampoo, and the toothpaste. Okay, stationery.
Yes. It's things like pens, pencils,
yes.
Paper.
Pens, paper. You can buy paper, pens, envelopes. Okay, menswear.
Menswear.
Clothes.
For men.
Yeah. Okay, good. Luggage.
It's different. It's clothes.
Bags. You can
things
buy bags
for
somehow.
Trip.
Okay, leather goods.
It's like
things
wallet. From leather.
Yes, it's made of leather. Lingerie.
Things for women.
Yes, women's underwear and night clothes. Uh-huh. Ladies' fashions.
Clothes.
Women's
clothes.
Yes,
women's
clothes for women. Okay, baby facilities.
Change. Babies.
Yes, things for the babies. Toilets, the tourist cafeteria, you know it, yeah? Bathroom
mm-hmm.
accessories.
Things
for
bedroom.
Mm-hmm. Linen.
Linen.
Things for
it's, yes.
Things for bed. Furniture, you know it.
Yes.
Sports.
Something for
sports. Yes. TV, audio, and phones. You know it?
Gotcha.
Hairdressers.
Cut your hair.
You can cut your hair, okay? Toys and baby wear.
Games.
Toys.
Things for children. Okay, thank you very much. Now, in these departments, for example, tie. So where we can,
menswear.
Can we buy this?
Menswear.
Ground floor. Only ground floor. Okay, just take one by one sheets of paper. Yes, just one. Okay. Настя?
Saucepan.
What?
Saucepan. Saucepan in kitchenware on the ground floor.
Uh-huh. Okay, good.
Shaving mirror. It's maybe for ground floor.
Shower
gel. Again, we can buy. I don't know, just
shower gel
we can buy in toiletries on the ground floor.
On the ground floor. Okay, right, you want?
Earrings, we can buy in jewelry,
okay.
On the ground floor.
We can buy in leather goods on the first floor.
Okay, good. Настя?
I can buy a birthday card in stationery on the ground floor.
Light snack. I can find it at second floor in the in the cafeteria.
Right, you are.
I can buy a pair of tights in lingerie on the first floor.
Lingerie, yeah?
Lingerie.
ZVZ
player, we can buy in electrical appliances in basement.
You can buy the ready fashion on the first floor.
I can buy a doll in toys and baby wear on the third floor.
On the third. Right, you want?
A hair dryer. I can find it in third floor in hairdressers.
Okay.
I can find suitcase in luggage on the first floor. Sheets we can buy in linen on the second floor.
On the second.
second floor.
Okay.
You can find the sofa in furniture store on the second floor.
On the second floor. Okay, and for you?
Okay, I'll take one. It's woman's boots. We can find it on the ladies. I don't know what the floor it is.
Ladies' patients on the first floor.
Yes, it's on the first floor. And the second one is trainers. We can buy it on in some kind of sport store, like something like this.
Okay, the first one.
And the vase, we can find it in China and glassware in the basement, yes.
Yeah, in the basement. Okay, thank you very much, guys. Now, see here you see the different signs. You can see the signs in the department store. And in which department can you see these signs? The first one, buy two coffee mugs, get one free.
Это же просто glassware.
Yes, glassware in China.
Ah, you mean it? Oh, uh-huh. Okay.
Goods are returned in their original packaging with a receipt within 28 days, we will offer an exchange or refund.
It's telling you how to take things back.
Yes, it's telling you how to bring things back. Okay, open a loyalty card today and you receive a 10% discount on all your purchases.
It's inviting you to save as you spent.
Uh-huh, right you are. Alexander, back to school, see the rush, get your pens and paper and files now.
You can see this in stationery store.
Stationery, maybe.
Stationery.
Right, you are reminded that only food and a drink purchased on these premises may be consumed here.
I think it is cafeteria.
Yes, right, it's a cafeteria. Half price final clearance of men's wheelings before the spring. Valeria?
Menswear.
Okay. Travel in style, perfect coordinating bags for long weekend breaks or short holidays. Ansar?
I think it's luggage.
Uh-huh, right you are. Cut and the blow dry. 30 pounds highlights from 50 pounds. Christina?
I think it's hairdressers, maybe.
Yes, it's a hairdresser, right you are, guys. So, thank you. Okay, guys, so we're going to listen some conversations in the department store. Please listen carefully and answer the questions. Which department are they in and what are they trying to buy? So, are you ready?
Yes. Tip script 6.9. In a department store. 1.
Morning.
Hello, I'd like to try on these shoes, please.
Certainly, sir. What size do you take?
9. That's 41, isn't it?
No. I think you'll find 43 would be more comfortable, sir.
2.
Have you got these football shorts for age 10 to 11?
I'm afraid that's all we have. We've sold out of that size.
Will you be getting any more in?
We should be getting a delivery by the end of the week. 3.
Do you have any sofas like this in stock?
No, madam. They all have to be ordered.
How long does delivery take?
It all depends, but on average about 8 weeks.
4. Yes, madam?
I'd like this fruit bowl, please.
Certainly. Is it a present?
Yes, it is.
Would you like me to gift wrap it?
Oh, that would be lovely. Thank you so much.
5.
I like this. How does it feel?
Really good. I love the colour, but the size is wrong. It doesn't fit me. It's too tight.
Shame, it really suits you. What's it made of?
Cashmere. It's so soft.
6.
Yes, sir?
I'll have this coffee maker, please.
Certainly. Have you got a store card?
No, just a debit card.
That's fine. PIN number, please. Keep your receipt. That's your guarantee.
How long is it guaranteed for?
For a year.
Well, the first conversation location. So, which department are they in and what are they trying to buy, Valeria?
Menswear.
Okay, menswear, right you are. And what are they trying to buy?
Shoes.
Mm-hmm. Right you are. Good. The second one, Alexander. Yes, right you are.
Boots.
Boots, yeah. Okay, the third one, answer.
Well, I think it's a...
Mm-hmm.
Furniture.
Furniture?
Yes. Madame want to buy a sofa.
Yes, right you are.